Hello YouTubers, this is my passion 5 and today is Saturday and I will be washing my hair. I just want to share this. I noticed that my back hair is more dry often. Okay. Right now when I took out my flat twist out, this much of hair came out, this much at the back, and last time I noticed it and I started shampooing or moisturizing that part more often, but right now it's still the same. So and usually you see that the front part is longer than the back, and what I think and believe is that we have easily access to this part of our hair where we moisturize more. So it tends to be more moisturized than this part. So in this video, I'm going to try my best to moisturize, even condition, whatever I'll be doing, I will focus more on this part so that I can lessen the dryness and the breakage. So stay tuned. Oh, before that, let me show you what I'll be using. In December, I introduced this to you guys in one of my videos. It's a Madam CJ Walker's product. And sorry, this is the vegetable shampoo. Vegetable shampoo, and this is the glossy conditioner. Back then in December 25th, I think it was on Christmas Day, when I use it, I like it. So today I will use more of these products. And before I use the shampoo and conditioner from Madam CJ Walker, I have this for my co-washing. I will be using this. Sorry about the poor light. It's a rosemary mint conditioner. It says with 100% of rosemary and more. So Is it gluten clean for all types of hair? But I'm going to use it to detangle my hair first before I shampoo it. So this is how I'm going to do it. Today I'll be using this. I don't know how I call it. This. I don't know how you call it. If you know the name, please let me know. I just saw it and I like it, and sometimes it really works. I like it. So I'll be using this detangler. And as usual, my right hand comb. I have this brush handy, which looks like the demi brush. I'm not sure. I bought it at my local beauty supply, which I own. So I don't know if it's soft. I feel when I feel it, it's really soft. I think it will be gentle on my scalp and hair. So I might be using it. I'm not sure. Yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and subsection my hair. It doesn't matter how many sections I make, but for better saturation, it should be smaller sections. So I don't think I need some clippers to clip them, but I'll just go like this. Subsection is time as I go. So By the way, during the week I'll be using the regular castor oil on my scalp and using shea butter mix, which I called souffle. It was composed of many other natural oils. So the hair is highly oily right now in my hands, very oily. So I don't need, usually I do some oil treatment, leave them in overnight, but today it's highly oily that I don't think I need it. I'm just going to go ahead and put my conditioner in the subsection. So stay tuned for the final saturation of the rosemary conditioner. So I only do this pre-washing conditioner just to be able to manipulate my hair easily. Like right now, I'm comfortable even pulling on my hair like this. But before, in the dried state, I am always afraid of breaking it because my hair is naturally too dry. I always have this thing coming out. My hair is too harsh on its own. So at this stage, I don't comb it. I just use my fingers to detangle it and before the shampoo. Because I really don't like combing my hair when it's dry. When it's dry, it sheds a lot. So it breaks a lot, and sometimes you can see in the hair strands longer, not only from the ends but from the root. So I don't like manipulating it too much. So since this was just to help me detangle the hair before the shampoo, I'm just going to go ahead and shampoo the hair and I will be back.